Hello.
Do you know it is possible to rotate a piece of paper without touching it?
Yes, it is possible.
How?
You can blow and make it rotate.
You are correct. But even without blowing air or touching, you can rotate the piece of paper.
How?
Shall I show an experiment to you?
Yes, please.
Great. The things we need are
a paper,
a paper cup.
Here is a paper cup.
A pen.
Pen.
A straw.
Here we go.
A tissue paper.
Got it.
A pair of scissors.
And the pair of scissors.
All the things are ready.
Yes.
Shall we start now?
Yes, we can start.
Now take the paper and cut a rectangle. Good. Now fold the paper along the length.
Okay, this way.
Make a crease. Now fold along the width.
Okay.
Make a crease.
Okay, the crease is made.
Good. Open it.
Here.
Keep it aside. Good. Now take the paper cup and insert the pen through it by making a hole at the base.
All right. This way.
Push it through.
Okay. The hole is made.
Now the pen is inserted through the paper cup.
Yes.
Now place the paper on the tip of the pen.
Here we go.
Good. Take the straw and rub it with the tissue paper.
All right. This way.
Rub it some more.
A little more. Okay.
That's enough.
Great.
Now circle the straw around the paper and see what happens.
Oh! The paper is spinning. As I move the straw, the paper also moves. How?
Yes, I'll tell you. When you rub the straw with the tissue paper, the straw gets charged and stores static electricity.
Oh!
It helps in rotating the paper. Understood? Isn't it interesting?
Yes, it is. Truly interesting.
You can practice it at home. Great.
Oh, yes.
Thank you.